Let's check the results. I just, as I said, I just registered this, but I can double check to see if this calculation itself is actually running. So I've brought up the ACE Manager, and within the ACE Manager, I get to choose to toggle between ACE 1 and ACE 2. This is the ACE 1. I'll switch over to ACE 2. I recognize this as my calculation. It's called My ACE Calcs. And first calc appears to be calculating. So that means as soon as new values come into that input tag, the Celsius tag, I should be able to get a calculation or a calculation result in Fahrenheit. So I'm going to bring up a copy of Process Book. Let's create a new display. And let's just add this as a value to this new display. This was called BA:temp.1_FH for Fahrenheit. And we think we'll put the tag name at the top, the timestamp on the bottom. And there we go. Looks like we've got some results here. Here's our tag. We're getting a current value that corresponds to the timestamp of when we just add a new value come into the to the server. So if for any reason you're not getting this value, take a look and make sure within the ACE Manager that the calculation you've created is actually running.